Alright, I'm sorry about that. I am back. Try this again. Alright. Let's figure this out. Oh, I gotta do voices. Welcome to Purgatory, friend. Okay, I wasn't done reading that. Heck, I guess it don't make a bean of difference now. Not a soul been able to pass east or west since the preacher arrived. Place is filling up with all kinds of undesirables. Ain't safe out there no more. May as well stay and drink a finger or two until someone puts things right. Though there ain't no telling when that'll be. What about you? What the heck? Welcome, traveler. Purgatory is a trip into darkness. So let me, I wanted to read that. Let's see how the cards can help. What the heck? I can't skip it. Interesting. What cards? What cards are you trying to do? Quarter is dark and when combat make it harder to aim down. Okay. I got you. What is this? Oh, this is everything I've ever collected, isn't it? That's a gun that I've used. Flintlock pistol. Nice. So R2 is my pistol, L2 is my rifle. Is there a guy right there that I didn't notice? Oh, he killed himself. Okay. That worked out. Good evening. I shot a random dude. Fuck. No, I just wish I played this aim in Overwatch. You found a shrine. Use these to make yourself stronger. Shrine upgrades are lost when you die. Oh. Hook. Oh, I missed that. Oh, my cover's breaking. Is that everybody? I can't fucking see anything. Alright. You need something to use this. Nope, I can't see shit. God dang it! I can't see anything. It looks like I need something. Oh, I've already been this way. Let's go down this way. Whoa, you blew up on your own, stupid. Mm. I'm gonna need some health. I found some iron and sin. I can't use this yet, can I? Nope. Okay. He looks like a little teleporter. Gonna have to definitely defeat a boss or something. Every fifth shot guarantees a critical hit. Nah. I like what I have. Good evening. Get the heck out of here. I'm doing pretty alright for myself. Oh, let's go this way. Oh, fuck! Fucking missed. Oh. Oh fuck! Damn! I couldn't freaking see where he was at. That's what happens now. Apparently, I'm finding all myself the roguelikes. Bergdorf shifts again.
I always expected resurrection to be holy. Pure, divine. Waking up on the floor of a bar was a long ways from that promise.
It's pretty chill though, I like it.
The bar, again. Did all souls end up here for one last hit? Or did fate just think I needed a shot?
Oh, I got a shotgun now. Okay. One second. I need to know if this is Ron Perlman or not. I don't even know what my guy's name is. Fucking knew it. Yep. Ron Perlman. I'm Hellboy. Freaking awesome. I recognize that voice anywhere. Oh, I forgot I have a shotgun on that one now. Gonna throw some holy water on these parts. Anything over here? No. Someone hiding in my shadow. I hope I shot that for no reason. Do I have unlimited ammo? That should be my next question. You folks don't belong here. Ah, fuck. Don't mind me. I'm just reloading. Fuck. Dodge. Dodge again. You missed. Go back to hell from once you came. Bang. Bang. I love this. I love this game so much. What the heck? Find these. I find these gems. I love it. I'd like to make a game like this one day. Oh my god. Don't mind me, sir. Oh, look. I forgot I can punch people. Like, I don't have to be too afraid from getting too close. Oh, there you are. I can't shoot people that are in the dark. That dodge mechanic though. Ooh. I missed ya. I didn't miss that one though. I see you in the dark now. I see where you're at. Ah, fuck. Whoop, time to go, time to go. Oh, oh, ah. There was no light. Oh, I'm supposed to light that up and run. That's what I gotta do. Run it back.
Dead. Again. It looked like dying weren't gonna take just yet.
I know, Ron.
Looked like I'd be coming back to this place until I'd done whatever needed to be done.
Come on, give me a good one.
Maybe not. Maybe.
God, a pistol? The rifle was my friend. So lucky. I want to know my guy's story. Oh, hello. I don't know. Psych. There we go. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. Gotta use the environment to my advantage. Is that how much damage it does? Oh, so it has bleed. Let's replace it with this. Blinded, son. Oh, dude, how did I survive that? Where the frick is my shotgun? Good evening. Don't mind me. Ooh. Oh, my kick does not do that much damage. I can't do anything here. Have I been here? Oh, there's a bunch of people in here. Might as well fight them. Oh, that's what that is. I was wondering what that was. New gun? Every fifth shot, yeah.
There it was. A way out of this place.
Am I ready for this, though? I don't know if I'm ready for this. Welcome to Purgatory. completed the crypt. What? Where the heck am I?
I could feel the
Who are you?
Long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off.
Purge.
Well.
Greetings, stranger. Come parlay a while. Unburden yourself of sin. Take the memories I offer in their stead. Memories of who you were and are soon to become. Look. What the heck? She gives me health. Spend health to permanently unlock. The portable. Yo, Dark Souls, give it to me. I was about to shoot you. The doctor? Thanks, bro. You head towards the hunt.
The wind was cold, like knives. It brought the scent of copper, the smell of the hunt. Blood, torn flesh and bones sucked hollow.
Wait, how do I use my items? I'm gonna be getting a book of these soon. I'm sure I'll figure it out. Oh, hey, bud. Oh, God, it's fire. Did not notice the fire. Oh, that's a dog! Oh, I completely missed that. Oh, he's dead already. Don't you battery low me. Is that a bomb? You need something to overcome this obstacle, I swear. Where do I get this stuff? Can't teleport, can't break. I'm about to die. I had flasks, though. What happened to my flasks? I am confusion. Interact or drink. Okay. Oh fuck. Blow it up. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, my brother's calling me. What the heck? Give me one second. Alright, I'm back. Alright. Oh, thank God. I don't have any of that. So maximum health, let's go.
Never too old or dead to learn something new.
Never too old or dead to learn something new. Who's in here? Oh, fuck! The Wendigo? Nah. No. I gotta use these to my advantage. Like, at least I can see. Oh, fuck! Psych! Ooh, you like that dodge? You like that dodge? Yeah, you did. You like that dodge. Can you reload the freaking? Ooh. Last second dodge. I love this dodge. Oh, he mad. He mad, mad. I dodged the wrong way though. Stun you real quick. Ah! I clicked the wrong button. Come on, I got this. Nope. No, I clicked dodge. God damn it. I was doing so well. Damn.
Resurrection weren't nothing like Sunday school said. More like waking up on the empty side of a bottle of hooch.
Oh, empty bottle of hooch. Empty bottle of hooch.
Well,
they'll lose those eventually.
Once came real close to asking the barman how long he'd worked here, but something in my eyes said I really didn't want the answer.
Damn, I was doing so good. What do I have to do? What is my goal? Seems I'm missing. Hello. This is a shotgun. Okay, I need to see the reload. Okay. Okay, wait. Now let me check something. If I'm rolling, it stops the reload. Good to know. I didn't realize that. It makes sense, but I just didn't realize. I freaking dodged you, son! Oh my God!
Self-improvement. improvement is good for the soul.
Sorry. I like this pistol a whole freaking lot. God. Why do I suck at this game?
I always thought dying would be simple. A bright stairway up, or a flaming hole down. Turns out, death is much the same as life. A confused mess, pain, frustration.
You'll say. What's up with you, bro? What do you have to say?
Well,
remember you're headed east, right? You like these kind of fellas. These folks are kind of nice. Shame to see them leave. Those headed west, on the other hand, they're meaner and reluctant. I ain't judging mind, we all got a part to play. But it's east for you, I reckon. But okay. East is nice, west is for bad folks. I don't have like really. Oh, there's the seed number in the bottom of my freaking thing. I'm an east kind of fellow. Good evening! This right here is a holdup. Don't mind me. Oh, what the heck? There's a treasure chest. What the hell did I just find? I was reloading to him. Oh, nice. But I only have one of them. Oh, God. Die, bro. Damn, we almost killed each other at the same time. Yeah, I don't understand. Oh my god, I gotta put the Sims towards it, and now I have it, don't I? Yeah. Okay. They either remain with the hero or change member type. Hold square, now I can restore. There you go. That's what it was. Now I firmly have this. Now I can figure out what I want off of these. Okay.
For once I now I can hear. A person could survive out here. It'd take someone mighty dumb to cross her.
Mighty dumb indeed. Oh fuck. Shoot the dog in front of you, frickin' idiot. Oh my god. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. What's your shot? This is the boss. I got this. Oh, fuck. I swear to God, I'm throwing this grenade now. Fuck you. Gotcha. Knew you weren't that hard.
Time for this ugly critter to head west.
Thank God, I got a rune. Hit the thingy, hit the thingy, god damn it. There's not a thingy here, I'm just imagining stuff. Oh my god. My man. There was a thingy here. No, turn on the lamp, you stupid idiot. Oh my god. I was trying to stun him with the lamp the entire time and it was just a no-go. Well, at least I can teleport now.
Barkeep looked antsy. I wondered what he had to say.
Out again. Any of your friends? Who's your friend? Is it what do you want? I thought these would house all the weapons I've used, but it doesn't look like it. If I'm shooting too, it doesn't reload either. To reach the body. Oh, hey. Got a sawed-off shotgun. I don't have that many shots, to be honest. I gotta be kinda careful. Oh, is this his friend?
A traitor? Even out here, someone was looking to save you the troubles of a heavy purse.
Where Arrow?
How about damn? Well, goodbye.
Waft of rotten air told me this would take me to the bayou.
I want to get to that thin lady first. I don't know where the bayou is, and I haven't finished the hunt either. I don't trust it. Not yet. Nope, there we go. Lady. Well. Oh, come back.
Like before, but I'd have my chance to use it soon enough.
Do I have to fight the Wendigo again? You're raising your prices, dude? Not cool. Not cool at all. Did I reach a dead end? What the heck? No. Good evening. Noise. Gotta throw an axe. Oh, frick. Oh my god. I got freaking destroyed in that room. Why do you hate me? The barkeep thought I was stupid for coming back here again. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, like, I feel. There we go, they're showing. They're, like, all the way in the background. Weird. Alright. What time is it now? Okay, 32. Alright, I'm gonna stop now, actually. because I want to take a shower, work out, do the whole shebang. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Hope you have a great rest of your night. And I hope to see you again. Have a good one. And goodbye.